Dartmouth from the McKay Bridge. Earlier accidents have been cleared away on the 103 near...